You're finally back from your journey?
Alexandra, I have bad news. A powerful artifact was activated in Netville. The entire center of the town has vanished, and all the people with it. As the keeper of artifacts, it's your duty to help them. You should leave now. I'll watch the shop while you're gone and keep the local news from finding out so they don't cause a panic.
Right. I just need a minute to pack.
Already done. I've packed my car with everything you need.
Thanks, Uncle Paul. I'll keep in touch.
Don't worry. I'll hold down the fort here.
This is not a test. This is an emergency broadcast. Please evacuate the Netville Town Square immediately.
I've got to step on it. They're already blocking off the area.
How's the evacuation proceeding?
Sorry, miss. This road is closed. I'd like to see your driver's license, please.
Of course. Just a moment.
Thank you. I'm gonna have to ask you to turn your vehicle around.
What happened, officer?
We're in a state of emergency. You must evacuate this area for your own safety.
Alexandra, have you found anything?
I can't reach the town square. The police have cordoned off the area.
No, I was afraid of this. You must hurry. I packed something for you in the trunk.
Yes, sir. We've got all roads to the square blocked off.
Great work. The emergency response team should arrive in 10 minutes. Clear all civilians from the area.
Miss, I'm not joking. You need to evacuate.
Commences in 10 minutes. Are you ready?
For a long time, I was just a regular history professor. But 2 years ago, my life began to change at a great speed. I suddenly became aware that our world is full of artifacts, objects that possess supernatural powers. The Secret Order of Keepers makes sure normal people can't access these artifacts. A dangerous artifact could be masquerading as any object, from an ancient mirror to a deck of cards. My Uncle Paul has served in the Keeper's Order for his whole life. I inherited the keys to his antique shop where these artifacts are kept. Now, my job is to find these dangerous artifacts and to guard the public from them.
Miss, if you don't leave this area immediately, I will have to detain you. What is that?
Officer, please let me pass.
You may pass.
The work of an artifact, all right. First, I need to make sure I won't be affected by it. Thank you. that man's camera an artifact? I need to figure out. This guy, Michael Lee, has a dangerous artifact. I have to find him.
Miss, I'm not gonna warn you again. You need to evacuate this area.
Of course, officer. I was just leaving. This must be the place. Now I just have to find the artifact.